senior population is very important. You've heard us all say that before. So I don't know when the time's going to come when we're given the green light, but when we are given the green light, we're going to make sure we do it in the right way. We're not going to, trust me, we're not going to say to you guys, okay, the governor said go, and it's Wednesday morning, and I want you open on Thursday morning. That's not going to happen. We're going to make sure we have a good plan in place. This young lady, we have a great amount of respect for, and she's very smart. So I know that she'll put the right plan in place with your help, and we'll get to where we need to be. So, geez, I'm kind of hoping it's before the first of the year, but who knows?
I'm hoping, too. I'm hoping it's before at least Christmas.
Yeah. Problem is, the numbers are up again. And, you know, I don't have to tell you guys that the senior population is very vulnerable. So we're concerned about that. And I don't know. We're doing pretty well in Carroll, as long as we keep doing this and washing our hands and staying 6 feet apart, which is really hard.
It is.
You know, I think we're pretty, our numbers are fairly decent here. So I don't know what they are specifically. I'm on a call every Thursday afternoon with the health department, Carroll Hospital Center, and LifeBridge is also on that call. And we get the latest numbers and the trends and all that stuff. So that's, what's today, Wednesday? Every day runs together. Yeah, so that's tomorrow. So we'll see. But you can follow along on the health department website. I mean, they do a pretty good job of keeping the daily figures up there. So, but anyway, thank you guys. Hang in there. Best I can tell you, that's what we're all doing. So we'll see. If anybody has any idea about a vaccine, could you give me call me? Working on that. Actually, I was a little bit, I was excited to see that the governor does have a plan in place that was put out yesterday. It was in the Carroll County Times this morning about a plan for a vaccine when we do get it. So at least we'll be ahead of the game there. So that's good too. I'm not going to get political here because right now I have a very sour place for politics, even though I is one of them. I hate it. It's become incredibly ugly, but I will say that Governor Hogan has been out in front of this. And, you know, we've been following his guidance to a T, and it's, so far we're doing really good here. So the scary part is the governor has now decided to say, okay, yep, we can do that, and it's up to you guys to do it, each county. So kind of putting the onus back on us, but that's good because we, who knows better our county than we, right?
That's true. That is true.
So we'll see where it goes. But Jennifer, I can't say enough about what you've accomplished here. You've been amazing here, and everybody loves you, including Aunt Charlotte. So
yeah. She's my bud.
But we truly do appreciate all that you brought to this center. You've done an amazing job. As I told you earlier, family's first, so I truly do understand why you want to make the move that you're making. I get it. So, but we're sorry to see you go. So
hard decision.
Yep. But we wish you the best.
Thank you.
We really do, whatever life brings you in the future. And I know you'll be in a good spot because you got that little taste of Carroll County in you now, which when you get bitten by that Carroll County bug, guess what?
Go away.
It lasts forever. And you will not soon be forgotten. So thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
I've got a little certificate here just to show our appreciation on behalf of the commissioners, and we'll do that out there too. We'll let her hold this. But it just says, to Jennifer Burr for your work as manager at Tawnytown Senior Community Center, the Board of County Commissioners thanks you for helping to keep our older adults active, happy, and healthy. Be proud of the work you've done and all the lives you've touched. Best wishes you and your family. That's signed by all
five. Oh, thank you very much. That was not necessary, but very appreciated.
It is very necessary. You can put that in there.
Okay.
And listen, thank you, Jennifer. We truly appreciate it.
So, thank you.
Now's your time. Going to say anything? Have you already said
I'm
it all?
Going out the side door. No. I didn't know I was going to have to say anything.
Out there that would like to say goodbye.
Oh, I thought I saw somebody wandering. Okay, I will say yes. We have to keep the door locked. So.
Are they,
okay.
They're right up.
Are they alarmed at the door or no?
No, they're
No, this one's not a lot.
What I'd like to do is grab everybody, and we'll get a nice shot in the front, from the front of the building, because it's pretty out today.
Yeah.
So why don't we do that?
And I'll say goodbye to the senior out there really quickly on her way out, so. All right, do you want to go first?
Well, once you say goodbye.
Okay, all right. Hey, John.
I just happened to see the car sitting.
We're not open.
Yeah, they told me. And then, of course, you know, I parked here. The door opened.
I know.
I thought, hey.